For the cheapest coins with fast delivery and quick customer support, check out my sponsor, Red Zone Coins, and use code SWIFT at checkout for 20% off.
So family, and today I'm coming back at you guys with another Madden 20 video on the channel, and in today's video, I've got a gameplay on 99 overall power-up expansion, Michael Thomas, who did just get a card today. The second I saw he got revealed on Twitter last night, I knew I had to make a gameplay on him. Michael Thomas, one of my favorite players in the NFL, and definitely one of my favorite Saints. Super stoked to get into this gameplay, but before I do, if you have any other cards you want to see gameplays of, leave them in the comment section down below. I think I'm definitely going to post a bit more gameplay as we continue to get to the end of Madden 20, just so I can hopefully become a better editor heading into Madden 21. I'm definitely going to get a gameplay on Steve Young for you guys. Those of you that are OGs on the channel know that Steve was an absolute goat, but without further ado, let's hop into the stats on this Michael Thomas, and as you guys will see, right off the bat, there are quite a few 99s. 99 catching, 99 catch in traffic, and 99 spec catch is absolutely perfect. The 96 speed is a little bit low. I obviously wish that was a bit higher, but again, Michael Thomas in real life isn't crazy fast, so I would say that is decently fair. Then he's gonna have really high route running stats as well, 99 short, 98 medium, and 94 deep. Now the abilities that we've got on this card are in-out elite, post-flag elite, playmaker, as well as red zone threat. I wasn't exactly sure what to put in this last spot because he doesn't really get anything crazy good over here, so we're just trying out red zone threat for fun. Now hopefully you guys do enjoy the gameplay, leave a like if you do, and let's hop into this one and see how Michael Thomas performs. So we're starting this one on offense, which is definitely ideal. I think this guy's got a Niners theme team, so this should definitely be fun to go up against, as we have MT on that in route on the first play for a pickup of like 13. So after a nice pickup on first down, we're gonna try and run this double post play and see if we can get Mike open on the right side of the field, as it looks like we have Michael open on the sidelines, and he's got the sticky hands. He gets his second catch of the game. We're all the way to his 41-yard line. Okay, I just want to try that one more time because the playmaker was so open last time. Let's playmaker upfield, and we have Michael wide open. He's able to absorb the contact, and we're all the way down to the 16. Mike's already got 60 yards on the first drive. What a great start to the game. I'm going to be honest with you guys. This playmaker ability is a ton of fun to use. Let's see if we can get it going again here. As he isn't rushing too many people, we have Mike wide open on that hitch route, and Michael Thomas is able to pick up another first down for us. So my guy has feasted all the way down to the field. I think it's only right that we force the ball to him in this situation. My guy isn't going to be rushing too many people. We're going to try and get him on that playmaker. He didn't playmaker for some reason. Let's take off with RG3, and RG3 fumbles. Why did I not slide? What am I doing? And he's got the ball at the 2-yard line just like that. So after, I would say, a bit of a lucky play, he's got the ball at the 14-yard line. I definitely saw that toss coming, and we're going to be out there. He's actually able to hit a nice juke. Mostert's got some space. That was just a terrible tackle by me, and it looks like he's going to have a touchdown just like that. I would say a little bit undeserving. I trust us on offense. We're getting 7, and we're getting a stop. Mark my words. Okay, so he's already got us in a 3rd down and 11 situation. Definitely not ideal. I see that he's going to be bringing pressure, and we have O open over the middle of the field. Randy can't hold on, and Sherman gets a pick on that. Are you kidding? How did he catch that ball? Did that go off of my foot and into his hand? Oh my goodness, boys. So he's got it at the 22. I'm definitely expecting a toss. He decides to go with a counter play. Bro, I need to quit this game. What am I doing? Why can't I make a tackle with Taylor Mays? We're down by 14. Gonna need a big comeback in this one for sure. Okay, fellas, so bold statement right here. I am so confident I'm coming back in this game that if I don't, I will give 100,000 coins to one random person that comments 1 in the comment section. Drop a 1 if I lose. One of you guys getting 100K, but I'm so confident we're coming back in this. I'm willing to put 100K on the line as Bo Jackson picked up a first down on that play for us. Okay, so this is definitely not a smart thing, but I'm gonna go for a 1-play touchdown just because why not on this play? Let's see if we can get it going. As he's in a cover 4, we have Michael with the pass lead upfield, and Mike is able to hold on. He's behind the defense, and that is gonna be a big touchdown for us on 3rd and inches. Mike's also got double me activated now. Okay, we're cooking, boys. Let's get a stop now. So 3rd and very long, let's just not allow anything to get behind us. I trust my pass rushers can get after him on this down. As he's just gonna be throwing it short, I'll let you have that. Pump me the ball back. So my guy decided he is planning on going for it here. 4th down and 11. I get caught on my D-line. No, can we get someone to get in? George Kittle. He held on to that. Oh my God, bro. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? What is that? So after that 4th down conversion to Kittle, and we got him in another 4th down right here. Can we get off the field? He's throwing the out route. and he's able to hold on with Terrell Owens. God damn it. Okay, so my guy's been able to move the ball. He's got it at the 43-yard line right now with about 10 seconds left in the half. Looks like he's gonna be throwing it. He's able to get that pass off and he gets a completion. Tell me this guy's not getting crazy lucky. Are you kidding me? He's gonna get three on this drive because of that. Come on. Okay, fellas, enough of these games. I'm not giving up another first down for the rest of this game. You guys heard it here first. Let's see what he decides to go with on first down. No. You're not running the ball on me, boy. Okay, so enough of these games, fellas. I'm not giving up another first down in the rest of this game. Mark my words. He's trying to go to the outside with a run, and that is not there on second down. So third down right here. It's time to get off the field. The Heat should be screaming off the left edge. Oh my God, that was actually a good thought. I should have been there. Okay, no more first downs from this point on. You guys heard it here first. Okay, here we go. We've got him in another third down situation. It is time to lurk. He's throwing that corner out, and he holds on. Are you kidding me, bro? And he picks up a first down. Come on, man. So I wasn't commentating at all on the last defensive drive, but we were able to get the ball back, and it is the fourth quarter. My guy was 2 and clock, which is definitely pretty annoying to go up against, but we now have the ball back here, and we absolutely need to get points. We're hitting Michael Thomas on the first play for a good first down. So that actually wasn't first down on the last one. Just gonna run it here and hopefully pick this up with Bo Jackson as we run the dive play. We've got some space with Bo, and Bo is swerving out of there. Bo's gone. That's a touchdown. We're back up in this one. Now give me a stop on defense. So he's actually been able to run the ball on me, and it is time to focus up. This is starting to get super frustrating. Give me 3 stops, and I want the ball back right here. He's running power out to the left. I already guarantee you that. And we're out there. That's a tackle in the backfield on the first play. Let's go. Okay, we've got him in a 3rd and 12 right here. Absolutely need to get off the field. I just can't give up the seam route to George Kittle. I know I've been out of pressure coming off the left side. I need a good user with Shazier. Don't let him get that route. And we're able to get the sack with Sean T. Give me my football back, boy. Let's go get 7. After a terrible first play, I'm just going to run it here on second down. This guy's defense is really annoying to go up against. So we're just going to run it here with Bo Jackson. See if we can get some space on the left side as Bo's able to get a little bit of space up to the 13. 3rd and 6 right here. Gotta go to my best play. Gonna try and hit maybe Michael Thomas on the drag route. We should have that pass lead open. So he's got us in a 4th down right here. It's starting to become super laggy. I either want Gronk or Michael Thomas. We'll see what gets open. As it looks like we should have MT, as MT is gonna be able to... Well, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, that was definitely one of the worst players that I played. I would say he got very, very lucky in that one, but I mean, it is what it is. Michael Thomas, 8 catches, 170 yards, and a TD. So a pretty solid game for him. We had that one really long TD. He dropped one ball, and then of course had that really annoying fumble, which kind of costed us the game at the end there. But that's gonna do it for the gameplay. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you want more, leave a like down below. And until next time, fellas, I'm out. Have a great rest of your day. Peace.